When we're looking for Schmidt Science Fellows, we're looking for people who are intensely curious, who have produced science of the highest caliber, who have the ambition to make a significant positive impact in the world, and who want to do that in a way that is collaborative and that transcends disciplinary boundaries.
I would advise prospective fellows to think about what makes them excited about science and think outside of what they've already been doing. So I think the benefit of the program is the ability to pivot and do something slightly different. So really think about what you actually care about, what gets you excited, and put that in your application.
I think the main bit of advice I'd give is that, you know, it's an interdisciplinary fellowship and you need to be really clear on sort of why interdisciplinary research is important to the kind of questions that you want to solve.
You have to realize that it's not just about you and your research and furthering your research, but furthering your interactions with different organizations, different people, and different areas of sort of intellectual pursuit.
In your scientific proposals, think about really critically what you want to do in the future and what you want to achieve in your career, and to be very honest about it, be very forthcoming. Don't just pursue science in a very linear way. Think about ways that you can really dig your heels in and expand knowledge in a very broad sense.
The advice that I would have to give to the prospective Schmidt Science Fellows would be to embrace what makes you an individual. Embrace what makes you curious. Embrace the challenges that you want to tackle and be yourself.
Figure out who you are as an individual and what is it that you want to achieve for your career.
Being an individual is such an important thing to convey in your application materials.
What is the story that you want to be able to tell and what do you need to achieve it? Given a world of resources, what kind of resources do you need and which part can Schmidt fill in?
Embrace the risk.
Invest on your unique capacities.
Know yourself as much as you know your work as you come into this opportunity and into this interview process.